precautions that we should take because of the COVID-19 situation. We all know that many people are facing from pay cuts and many people have lost their jobs because of the COVID-19 situation. So it is in our hands to ensure that we all are safe. Because of the lost in jobs, there is a great amount and great possibility for thefts and robberies to occur frequently. So we should make sure that we all are safe and our loved ones are in a safe environment as well. So we just have to take a few precautions for it. Firstly, refrain from wearing expensive jewelry or watch whenever you're going outside. Apart from that, just carry the minimum cash required whenever you're going out. Please refrain from carrying extra cash with you guys because this will attract unnecessary attention. Apart from that, whenever you're going outside, make sure that you're telling a trustworthy adult about your whereabouts. Inform your parents, friends or anyone about the location that you're going to. In fact, if possible, share with them your current location at all times. Most importantly, do not go out unnecessarily. Just go out in case it is an emergency or it is a need for the day. Whenever you have a child or an elderly person who had to go out, make sure they are attended by an adult. Apart from that, make sure you keep an eye over your elderly neighbors as well, because they are also in a critical situation, and as responsible neighbors, we should take care of them as well. Whenever we are at home, refrain from opening the gates for strangers. Whenever the strangers are coming, make sure that you are talking to them from a distance and do not open the gates or doors unless you know who that person is. And if you suspect that any suspicious activities going around in your neighborhood or in your streets or anything, make sure that you're contacting your police station or any of the trustworthy adults who are nearby with you. And refrain from getting help from strangers. Nowadays, there is a high possibility of strangers offering you with consumables that might cause you to become dizzy, and they might steal or even kill you at times for their benefits. So ensure that you are following all these precautions, and moreover, never carry valuables in your vehicles, because with the improvement in technology, people are accessible to cars and bikes without even affecting or without even damaging the property. They're stealing the things from inside. And as I mentioned before, make sure that you're informing the people and your loved ones before even stepping outside of your house, because this will ensure that you are being careful, caring towards them too. And always have an emergency contact number saved in your mobile phone, so that if anything or the other happens to you, responsible citizens around you can contact the number and let them know to seek further help. So please follow these precautions for at least 8 to 10 months, so that we can make this entire world a better place for all of us to live in. Thank you.